In this illustration, I will analyze the angular position of a minima in YDSE. We are given that in YDSE, violet light of wavelength 4200 angstrom is used, and we are required to find the slit separation and setup so that third minimum is obtained on the screen at an angle of 30 degree. Now, in this situation, if we draw the YDSE setup, the situation is like this, where we are having two slits S1 and S2 separated by distance d, on which a coherent beam of light falls, and these two behave as two coherent sources for the interference to be produced on a screen. And here, if we consider a point P on a screen, which is located at an angular distance theta from the center of a screen, then in this situation, if we talk about the path difference in the two light beams reaching point P from S1 and S2, and for these two light beams, path difference can be obtained by dropping a perpendicular from S1 to the line S2P. Now, in this situation, if this angle is theta, this is also taken as theta, and this is the path difference, which we can write as d sine theta. If this point is Q, here we can write path difference in the two light beams reaching point P is this path difference. We can write S2P minus S1P, that is approximately equal to S2Q, and the value is equals to d sine theta. And we are given that at an angle 30 degree, third minima is obtained. So, we know for dark fringes, which are also taken as minima on a screen, we use this path difference delta should be 2n plus 1 lambda by 2. And for third minima, we use this delta, which is d sine theta should be equals to 5 lambda by 2. As for first minima, it is n is taken as 0, or we take path difference as lambda by 2, then 3 lambda by 2, then for third minima, it is 5 lambda by 2. So, at theta equals to 30 degree, here we can take d sine 30 degree is equals to 5 lambda by 2, or this is d by 2 is 5 lambda by 2, and here 2 gets cancelled out, and it gives the value of d is equals to 5 times lambda, which is 4200 into 10 to power minus 10. And numerically, this equals to 2.1 into 10 to power minus 6 meter. That is the result of this problem.